Hello everyone, welcome to S.T.A.L.K.E.R, Lost Alpha. This originally started as a mod, meant to restore content that never made it into the original S.T.A.L.K.E.R. But it's since become completely standalone, meaning that you can play it right now, for free, without owning any of the S.T.A.L.K.E.R. games. It's incredibly impressive what they've done with it, and I'll have a link in the description to where you can play it for yourself. It's been out for a little while, but I've avoided playing it until now because the S.T.A.L.K.E.R. games and any large mod based on them tend to be extremely buggy when they first come out. But there have since been two patches for Lost Alpha, so I'm hoping that I've avoided the worst of it. Alright, it's been a long time since I played a S.T.A.L.K.E.R. game. I'm excited. Let's get into it. Let's go with S.T.A.L.K.E.R. It's probably going to be hard enough already.
Through the bleak darkness of a storm, lightning bolts occasionally show the way. If the storm are the Reaper's roars, the lightnings are its sky. A driverless truck races down a road it had taken many times before, bringing back dead bodies of stalkers, for whom the zone has lost its patience. A sudden flash of light hits the truck. The journey of the dead will end here. A running man approaches the wreckage. He knows about these death trucks. Slows down, and eventually stands there for a moment. He'd never gotten completely used to seeing death, no matter how many times he had seen it before. He checks the bodies. First one, then a second, then a third. Then suddenly one of the bodies stirs, emitting a groan, opening its eyes to reveal a blank and empty gaze, clearly refusing to leave where the majority already went.
This one seems to be alive. His death would have saved you from the dreams. Let's go and see what value Todd put on your head.
The stranger picks up the body, throws him across his shoulder, and takes him to the local dealer.
Find out information about yourself. Alright, here we go. I love the lighting in the S.T.A.L.K.E.R. games, look at that. Beautiful. I don't believe there's anything in here I can take. I think I just need to go speak with the dude whose name I forgot. And for some reason there's S.T.A.L.K.E.R. gameplay footage on the TV. I have no idea why. It's really strange.
Who's even playing it? How are they even playing it? It's not even a computer, it's a TV.
Anyway, I should probably turn off my flashlight because there is actually battery power. If you look in the bottom right, to that yellow bar is my battery power. So, let's conserve it. Hello, my friend.
My head is still spinning. Where am I? Who are you?
You are in my bunker. I am Sidrovich, the local trader. 3 days ago, a death truck was hit by lightning and we found you at the wreckage. Everyone was dead except you, so we brought you here.
I don't remember anything. What is this death truck thing? How was I the only survivor?
Whoa, slow down, man. First, I helped you stay alive. Now it's time for business. I have a couple of missions for you. When you are done, we will call it quits. It will also be a good test to see how much you remember after amnesia. I will ask around about S.T.A.L.K.E.R. It's your business what you want with him. If you want to kill him, I guess you have your reasons.
Well, we found out about ourselves. All right. Let's speak with him. Well, I don't think I'm going to read all the text. I've been through this quite a few times, and it's not particularly interesting. Kind of a lot of, like, introduction, you know, here's how to play the game sort of stuff. Okay. So, I'm going to do something for him. I certainly do remember how to carry a weapon, so how can I help you? I see your pockets are empty. Okay. Alright. Let's go get my equipment. It is inside of here, I think. Here? Yeah, I think it's in here. There we go. Take all of that. Let's go ahead and equip our stuff as well. We have to put our ammo up here into my sort of belt or my readily accessible pockets category, whatever this is. If you want to actually be able to reload, you got to put it up here. I don't think the bandages need to be up there, nope. Yeah, we're good. Okay.
Got anything worth having?
Any luck? Done! So how can I help you? Okay. I guess I can do that. I'm on my way. So he wants me to find an artifact. Let's go do it. I love the lighting in here too. Look at this. Beautiful! It's beautiful!
Good hunting, Stalker.
If you actually stay put here, you can see that there's a slight flicker to the light. Very, very slight. You can barely see it. It's incredibly cool. So here's a little introduction in town. I remember this place pretty well. So it's basically a sort of a reimagining of the original S.T.A.L.K.E.R. game. So there's a lot of, if you have played it or seen the original S.T.A.L.K.E.R., there's a lot that's similar, of course. But it's just, well, changed and enhanced. And I believe there's some areas that are actually not just changed, but actually completely new. I don't actually know that much about what they've added. I just know they've changed a hell of a lot. By the way, there's even cars. Yes, you can actually buy a car and drive it. Which, it sounds amazing. I can't wait to get a car, even though it's probably not going to be terribly useful. Because I don't think the world is that big to make using a car all that great. I don't. Maybe it is. We'll see what happens. Anyway, let's go get an artifact. I love artifact hunting. So yeah, I got my knife here, got my pistol. Yep, here's my binoculars, and here is the good old bolt. Your best friend when getting near anomalies.
Be extremely careful near anomalies. As soon as you hear the detector beeping, grab the bolts and toss them in front of you. Now go get me that artifact.
You got it. All right, let's save before I accidentally kill myself. Did that save? Oh, there we go. What the hell? I thought I redid the keys. I guess I forgot to save them. Alright, I believe I can go right here in between them. Yes, okay. And this way? I think, yep. Okay, and it's right about, here it is. Now I just need to make my way out without dying. Okay, there we go. Thankfully, I'm carrying very little, so my stamina is extremely high. My stamina is the green bar at the bottom right.
Brought any goodies?
Take a look at this thing before I give it away. So this one decreases my radiation, but slightly increases my bleeding. I'm not sure if that's active bleeding or just, like, makes me more susceptible to bleeding. I'm not quite sure. But gotta give it to him anyway, so it doesn't matter. Here you go. Give me a little bit of money. Oh yes, and now he wants me to... find somebody and retrieve a flash drive. Can do. Take a look at our quest here. Yep, locate the contact, retrieve flash drive, and bring it back to him.
Good hunting, Stalker.
Don't go around dancing in front of the chopper. Stay in the bushes and swamps if you value your life. I think the helicopter just killed him, actually. The guy I was supposed to retrieve the flash drive from. Alright, my goal is about 100 meters away. Just right up here. By the way, the world is freaking huge. Let's take a look at the map. Okay, so that's me. So I just came from here, and I've gone here. So that's how far I've just traveled. And the map is this big. Yeah, it's freaking massive. I love it. I love it. I wish this light produced more, well, light. Its luminosity is too low. And he's dead. I'll be taking that, thank you. What's your name? Jerry Grimm. It's a strange name. He was a stalker, just like me. He was a rookie, also just like me. Unlike me, though, he's dead. Thankfully. I mean, I'm not thankful he's dead, I'm thankful I'm alive. I'm hoping batteries are really cheap, because I really don't want to turn my light off. It should be daylight pretty soon, I think. It's, 8 in... Whoa! Shit! What the fuck? Oh my
Just
god!
Just think about it, man. Next time it could be you in its place. Don't forget to use the bolts to locate anomalies, alrighty? Talk to you.
Oh, I won't forget. Poor thing. Those little fleshes. I still believe they're the most misunderstood of the zone creatures. They're adorable. As long as you don't look at them too closely.
Back already?
Your contact was dead, but I found his flash drive. Yep, only one body. Alright, now he's got another job for me. Alright, so there's a guy that's probably in the factory above the hills. But it's crawling with bandits. Alright, so I'm going to talk with someone else to lead a charge, I guess. Group up with a couple other people to complete the mission and kill the bandits. Let's do it. Alright, so I've got 1,350 monies. Let's see if I can buy anything. How much does a gun cost? So I've played through a little bit of this game, by the way, about, probably like a half hour of the game, just to kind of get familiar with some of the concepts and stuff, but I haven't actually looked at the store. So there's a lot of stuff that's completely unfamiliar to me. Alright, it's 4,000 for an MP... where's the name of it? Oh, there it is. Viper 5. Yeah, okay, in other words, I don't have enough money for anything. And of course, armor is always very expensive. Okay, I'll come back later.
Good hunting, Stalker.
So it really, really pays to explore. That's always been true in the Stalker games, and that's certainly true here. God, those things are creepy. It's like they're just waiting for you to step under them, and then they're gonna suck my skin off my face. Ooh! Music! Yes, 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 yes! Beautiful. Harmonica punctuated by the sound of thunder. Oh god, there's another one. So there's stuff to find in these beginning buildings. In fact, is that something right there? Is that refuse or is that something I can pick up? Seems I can't pick it up. I did find something incredibly good somewhere else, though. Ugh, get away from me. Let's see if there's anything on the roof. Looks promising. Perhaps there's something inside of these? Well, shit. These don't break, do they? Nope. Ooh, it's becoming daylight. So there might be some extra stuff in quite a few of these places. Let's go talk to the guy I'm supposed to talk to before I go visit the one that I know has stuff in it. Hello, Sid says he might be able to help me deal with the bandits at the factory. If information coordinates are helpful to you, of course. Could you spare a few rookies? It would make for a nice learning experience. Okay, can get help from that guy. Okay, I'll go meet them.
Guys, I'm sending someone your way, so wing it. You may attack if necessary. Over.
All right, Wolf, send him in. As long as he stays out of the way. Out.
Let's grab some supplies before I head off. So, here's something really cool that I discovered. I was checking out this building. I believe it's this one. Yes. And I saw this. I saw some writing behind those boxes and this bloodstain. So then I got to whacking. There we go. I have no idea what that says. But there's some very good stuff, well, up here in this box, but also down there, there's a hell of a lot more stuff. It's this little, kind of, secret basement. Some medkits. Always good. And there's a ton of food. Look at all this.
Beautiful. Give me all of it.
You do have to worry about food, by the way. You got lots of meters, you have food, water, of course, radiation, armor condition, your bleeding, and your stamina. Right now I'm pretty good on everything, so I don't need to eat this stuff. But it's good to have around. Oh, there's some more up here. I can't seem to take that one for some reason. It's glued to the floor, I guess. Damn it, who super glued this food to the floor? Bastard. Must be a zone joke. That's your idea of a sense of humor in the zone. You thought you could eat. Whoa, the hell's that? Dumko Igor, where'd that come from? Who's heard about the undergrounds and radar? My friend told me that someone named Bold calculated the frequency and intensity of emissions there. Where did that come from? Does it show up somewhere in here? I don't know. Anyway, I've got a mission to do. Let's get to it. Hello. God, their eyes are creepy when you have the light on them. It looks like they have pure white eyes. In fact, does he have pure white eyes? No, just weird specular reflection. Alright, my batteries just ran out. Let's use my backups. There we go. So, I'm not sure how punishing or what kind of changes they've made to the difficulty in S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Lost Alpha. Because I know the Misery mod, which is the last S.T.A.L.K.E.R. sort of thing that I played, was obviously extremely punishing. Very high difficulty, very hard everything. You needed to eat very frequently, food was extremely expensive. So I'm not sure if that carries over to here. Like, I'm not sure how often I have to eat, whether food is expensive, I'm not sure if the enemies are gonna kick my ass. I don't know. Want to see something creepy? Let me save it first. I look down this well, and I didn't like what I saw. Yeah. It's really fucking creepy. You know what's even creepier? When I was trying to look down there, before I was recording, when I was just testing this out and checking out the game, I thought, I wonder if I can get inside of the well. And I found out, you can fall down there, but there's no way out. When I fell down there into that pit of death and whatever creepy shit is down there, I practically Alt-F4'd it. Ugh. It's terrifying. Alright, we got about 200 meters to go, let's get to it. Actually, some anomalies right here at base camp. Oh, okay, let's keep going. Gonna save the world with my PPM? No, not PPM, PMM. PPM, I guess it's thinking parts per million or something. Yes, the PMM, which is basically a BB gun. It's really, really bad. Hello, stalkers. What are you doing this fine day?
Вот послушайте, мужики.
I'm going to assume you insulted me. Oh, never mind, I guess he's playing music. Whoa, did that just move? Whoa, it's got a hinge on it! Neat! Hinges! Physics! Let's keep going. Alright, they are underground. I remember that noise. The one I just heard, that bird. I remember that noise. It's funny how some sounds just stick with you. I love the environmental storytelling in the S.T.A.L.K.E.R. games. Look at that. Whoa! Jesus! I'm so sorry. Well, the environmental storytelling just turned into player storytelling because I just changed history? Or I fucked it up. I'm so sorry. Point that gun at me. You're Petrua. You're the person I've been sent to talk to. Wolf has already sent word of you. Do you have any questions? Yes, how many bandits are in the camp? 5 or 6. Most are inside the main complex, but I guess someone's patrolling the north entrance. Shall we say a prayer and go? Okay, I remember this quest in the original game. And I remember I always chose the option, no, we'd make too much noise, I'll go on my own. Hey, if you want to play Rambo, go for it. I won't stop you. Just cry for help when you need it, okay, hero? Sure. See ya. It's way more fun to do it on your own. Plus, whenever I have other people with me, I always feel like I need to make sure they survive. And they tend to be incredibly dumb, and they usually don't survive. So, it's just better if I go on my own. Alright.
Ah, we were starting to think you found an anomaly, doggy. I am relieved yet disappointed.
I'd never give you that kind of pleasure. Anyways, you've got the package?
Yes, right here. It makes my blood turn cold, so keep it in its container. You take it to the client as we agreed, and our contact will give you your pay once it all checks out. Any questions?
No. Knowing the client, I'll make this short. He's impatient as a raging pit bull.
Oh, I wonder what he'd say if he heard that coming out of your mouth.
Spare me the details. See you around.
What the hell?
What the hell? Did they hear me? Like 200 feet away? Or see me through the bush? I'm not sure what that what the hell was. But anyway, it's time to kill them. Let's go and make a permasave. Oh, God. Try that again. But this time not incompetent. Replace that. It's my old one. Okay, here we go. I'm not sure how many changes they've made to combat. I'm gonna try my old misery tactic of taking some shots at people and then kind of relocating to hopefully shoot them in the back, because they'll be looking for me where I was before. I'm gonna try that and we'll see how it goes. So, scout to begin with though. Keep in mind, stealth is not very effective. I've played a little bit, and yeah, stealth has never been very effective in the S.T.A.L.K.E.R. games, and it seems to be the case here. It's still not very effective. But doesn't hurt to scout a little bit before they start shooting me in the head. I believe if you mark them, they pop up on the map as like a red dot, I think. I just like the feeling of being a creeper in the bushes with a gun and a binoculars. Does it say something about me? If I like being a creeper in the bushes with binoculars staring at people? Nah. Perfectly normal. And he's on me. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on! Where is he? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, that scared the shit out of me! Fuck you! I'm not going in there, dick. Here, let's try to confuse them. Okay, I'm hoping they're gonna come towards there, and then I'm gonna go around at the other side. Nice and quiet-like. Let's make sure they're not following me. No. Fucking hell. God, the S.T.A.L.K.E.R. games, those moments of silence. Jesus. I'd like to turn my light on so I can see better, but that's very bad for stealth. Oh! Okay, my tact- oh, never mind. I thought they're shooting me from this side. Okay, well I guess now they think I'm here. Oh, jeez, fuck. Reload, 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 reload. The fuck is he? They here? No, are they here? No. What kind of gun do you have? PMM? Doesn't matter, I don't need it. They have an AKM or something like that. I'd love to take it. Oh, come on, you shitty weapon! God! Oh shit, I'm bleeding. Go, used a bandage, okay. I would use the iron sights, but they're not very effective. Honestly, they're not very good sights, and it has a lot of kick. I'll try it. Nah. Ah, fuck. He saw me. I don't know if I took anyone out there. Okay, let's go this way. Nice and easy. Oh, gee, be quiet, Jesus. Fucking bumbling fool. I'm guessing one's either around back there or right inside. I know they're not all dead. Do you have a gun? Shit. Where? 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 Somewhere over there. Is he working his way around? It could be somebody that's dying, actually. They could be down and wounded. Okay, see if I can find a better weapon. That's not a better weapon. Oh wait, shotgun. Eh, I don't think I want a shotgun. Guess I'll take that weapon, sure. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna hide behind this pillar. This is the pillar's stealth strat. Nope, he's on me. Fuck, he's got a bigger weapon. Run. Okay, there's no one over here. I guess I took all these guys out. Take it all. Shotgun, don't really want it. I'd prefer to not even get close. Alright, sounds like he's to my left. Was that him or was that somebody else? Okay, that's gotta be all of them, right? 5 to 6? I think so. Let's take a quick scout. Make sure I'm not gonna get shot in the back while I'm looting. Oh! Alright, there's one more. Let me see if I can find a better weapon before I approach him. Actually, let's try my shotgun. Let's, yeah, 3? Yeah, 3 to get in, okay. Oh, I need to put some ammo up there on my belt. What is that? Finned bullet, accuracy, armor piercing, don't really care. I'll go for buckshot, that's fine. Alright, let's get nice and close. Which means I'm either gonna die horribly or this is gonna be very effective. Depending on who shoots first. I think he's got like an AK or something. Oh, yeah! Okay. Now I think I'm okay. I actually didn't think the shotgun would be effective from there. Hold on, I can burn a little bit of ammo. I want to see the accuracy of this thing. What's the spread? So he's about that far away. Yeah, it's got a pretty big spread. At least half the shots probably missed him. Well, this is a shotgun. It's got a lot of kick. Whoa, is that the helicopter? Very unnerving. Oh, shit. Oh, wait a minute, wait. Oh, I don't see a red ring. I think he's just a stalker. So I'll take my shotgun out just to be sure. Nah, he's cool, he's cool. Peshka Dombrick. The stalker. Oh, goddammit, go away! Do you think it'd be antagonizing the helicopter if I shot at it with my shotgun? Oh, he must have. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, he must have had a weapon with him. He's obviously shooting me with it. Alright, let's go loot the rest of the bodies. Oh yeah, it looks like a bunch of stalkers have moved in here. I guess I've cleared house for them. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna find PMMs, shotguns, and whatever this thing is. Is that the Viper? Yeah, Viper 5. Ooh, money. Looking at the dots on the mini-map to tell me where the bodies are. I think I looted you, yep. I think I've maybe looted them all. Alright, I think I'm good. By the way, what did I come here for again? Assault the bandits and find the contact. Oh, I need to find the contact, okay. Looks like he's inside the building, probably on one of the upper floors. Oh, what the hell? It's a false ladder! I've been lied to! There's gotta be secrets around here somewhere. Alright, well, let's sort through my crap. So, Viper 5. Do I prefer that over the shotgun? I probably do. Yeah, what kind of ammo does that use? Wait, it only uses this? Yes, it does. Oh, it's probably loaded. It is, okay. Okay, so I barely have any ammo for it. In other words, it's not worth it. So let's use a weapon. Which one's in the best condition? This one is. Let's go ahead and use you. Let's put both ammo types up here. Stick all that stuff. Oh my god. That is not in very effective piles. That offends my sense of order. Alright, so we actually have three different types of ammo here. Slug, dart, and shot. Alright, so that's obviously shot is close range, widespread. Dart, armor piercing, increased range. Wow, it's effective at... Whoa, calm down, buddy. It's effective at a range of up to 150 meters. I honestly can't see myself trying to, like, snipe somebody with this stupid double-barrel shotgun. I don't think that's gonna work. And then slug. Yeah, so that's for heavy armor. So, in general, I'm gonna want to use the shots. What kind do I have in there right now? Shot. Slug. Alright. Go search for the contact. There we go. Shots are loaded. God, I love the environments. Beautiful. I wonder if there's an option to turn off the sort of waddle to the camera movement. Because it feels like I'm waddling when I'm moving. It's very weird. It's not really a head bob, it's more like a duck waddle bob. Yeah, there's gotta be stuff hidden somewhere in here. Whoa. That's an anomaly. Looks like it's one of those acid pits. Yep. Doesn't look like there's actually anything back here, though. No? I'm not gonna burn my toes on that acid, then. All pain and no gain. Back upstairs. I think we have to go higher up. Is that him? Oh shit, I think that's him. I'm assuming they wanted him alive. Yep, I think that's it. What's this? Ooh, it's an artifact. Speak with Wolf. Let's see, can I read it? Doesn't seem I can. Oh, wait a minute. Is this... Oh, yeah, this is it, isn't it? It's gotta be. If somebody is reading this, then I am dead. It was a bad idea to try to get something from these scumbags directly, but Sid knows how to persuade people, and probably their information is very important for his trade network. From what I heard, bandits are expecting some big guests. One known as Plague Eye from Sin, and the other, a mercenary which they call Mad Dog. They're planning to make an important bargain with transferring some rare item to the mercenary base. I am not sure what it is, and why they need it, but we are talking about big money. They arrive in a minute. I'll try to hide as close to them as I can and try to hear their plan. God help me, I just hope it's worth it. Shit. I guess it wasn't worth it. Well, farewell. Lioa Prazolo? I totally butchered your name, I'm sorry. I wonder if I can shoot those things. I guess not. Is that a gas can? I guess I could try shooting it to see whether it blows up in my face, but that seems in- whoa. Seems inadvisable. Alright, there's something up here. Or not? Strange. Yeah, there's gotta be something up here. Yeah, come on, come on, you can fit. Gotta duck real low. Gotta do the limbo. Here we go. Ah. Let's see what that is. Energy drink, vodka, and bandages. I'll take it. Looks like that's it. Wonderful view. I don't know if I want to be up here when that helicopter is going around, given that I saw it murder somebody. Is there an easy way off this roof without going back the way I came? Welp, I don't know how much fall damage there is, so I think we're about to find out. Let's see if I can get on top of that thing. Oh god! Whoa, I bounced. Apparently I'm a bouncy ball. I'll take it. Ow. I think I kind of like almost killed myself. Let me use a medkit. There we go, okay. Oh wait, shit, do I have radiation poisoning? I do. I got radiation from inside of there. That must have been when my view was going all weird. Okay. Vodka, I believe, treats that. It won't reduce radiation. Alright, so water isn't going to work. There we go, and now I'm completely drunk. Let's eat some food, too. There we go. Oh my god. Lovely. I'll be all like, I'm sorry he died, I swear I tried to save him. You'll believe me, right? Dear god. You know what? I think there's a key to turn off the UI. There we go. There, it's like a horror movie camera where you're going- aw, damn it, it stopped! You know, where you're like going through the bushes, it's like the monster cam, it's usually low to the ground and stuff. There we go. God, I hope I don't have any of my recording keys set to those keys, do I? No, I don't. Okay. I was thinking maybe I stopped the recording. How many medkits do I have left? Two. Okay, not bad. Need to buy some batteries. I Aw, my stamina's too low. It's not completely gone, but apparently it's too low to sprint because I can't sprint anymore. Well, while I'm walking, let's take a look at this artifact. It's formed by the anomaly trampoline. The use of this artifact demands the neutralization of deadly radiation. Wait, it doesn't actually say what it does. Does that mean I can't use it? Yeah, I can't seem to use it. I'm not sure if I can actually place it on my belt or how that works. Honestly, I don't even remember how it worked in the original game, let alone how it works here. As far as artifacts, I know you had, like, artifact slots, I think?
Stalker.
Well, your second contact was dead, too. I found an artifact and BDA on his body. You know, I'm starting to get the idea that people that work for you are in kind of a lot of danger. Hmm. Food, bandages, medkit. Okay. Right. What is it you wanted to discuss? You have a situation that needs tact. Well, I'm very tactful. Explain, old man. Oh, more contact trouble, huh? Fox, okay. Oh, he's being held hostage. These guys, they look like zombies, but even worse. They talk, eat, drink, and shit in the bushes like your normal guys, but they've got a ferocious glare to them. Spooky stuff, even to veterans. Okay. Try not to have a heart attack when you eyeball them. Okay. You have another job, by the way. Oh, whoa. Bunch of them. Okay. Can I take all of them? Alright. Hopefully it doesn't have a timer. Because I'll take all of them. Flesh eyes. And there's no job right now. What do you put? I thought there was a third one. Alright, well, see if I can buy some batteries. How much do they cost? Oh, 240? That's nothing. And they're very light. Alright, let's buy a bunch. Yeah, I've got 1450. Alright, let's sell my crap. Of course, crappy weapons are not worth very much. Got a bunch of flashlight thingies. What's her condition? Complete garbage. The condition of the flashlight that I'm currently wearing is 90% garbage. Oh, whoa, that one is beautiful. Look at that. Alright, well, sell those weapons. Let's buy... I'll just go with two batteries, that'll be fine. Well, damn, what the hell, let's go for. I really don't want to be caught out at night with no light source. $700 left. What is that? Petrol can. Oh yeah, there's actually fuel for your car. So, buy a car, you can drive it, you can store stuff in it, you have to refuel it. As far as I know, you don't have to change the oil filter though, so it doesn't quite get that deep. Oh yeah, sell my guns. Condition of my current one is fine. Sell those. Alright, cool. Yeah, so these are in shit condition, so let's replace it with these that are actually in very good condition. And then let's sell my old ones. Alright, how's my weight doing? I've got 26... I think it's kilograms? Whatever it is, 26 out of 50, pretty good. Yeah, I think we're good to go. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Actually, no, we're not quite good to go. I don't have my ammo up here for the pistol. There we go.
Good hunting, Stalker.
Thank you very much. Someone's having a good time over there. I don't think I want to join the party. Okay, another strange Message, vets say no signs of life after radar territory, but here everybody insists it's full of monoliths. But where is your evidence, noobs? Noobs? Let's see what's down here. Apparently nothing. Oh, wait. Never mind. There we go. Okay, which mission do I want to do? Go away, helicopter. I don't like you. Oh, wait, these do have time limits. Okay, well, now I know which ones I have to do. The ones with time limits. Eliminate the boars. How close is that? It's pretty close. Get a part of a monster body. Find a flesh's eye. Oh, right, that doesn't have a location, because it's just, you know, you gotta find one. Okay, well, let's go eliminate the boars. Oh, wait, hold on, I gotta redo the marking. Double click? Yeah, there we go. Okay. 200 meters away, not bad. There might be some more stuff to find around here. But I'm just gonna continue on. I haven't explored all the houses yet. Someone is shooting at something. Alright, they're yellow on my map, so I think they're stalkers. Yep. Let's go ahead and save. There we go. Oh, that's the boar herd. Oh god, it's really, really large. What kind of shot do I want to use? Do they have heavy armor? I mean, they're not wearing literal armor, but maybe they technically have really tough hides? Slugs? Oh, it's usually used for big game hunting. Yeah, I think maybe I do want to use them. Alright, let's switch to the slugs. Oh god. Oh god! Ow. I'm not looking behind me. I'm looking behind me. Okay. Takes two shots to kill one. Oh shit! I missed my second shot. Dodging him like a pro. Okay, think I'm gonna be okay. Oh, I'm onto shots now. Yeah, I've run out of my, ran out of my slugs. Okay. If they have body parts I can take. I think they might, sometimes, just like the fleshes, and I can take. Just like I can take the flesh's eyes, I might be able to take something from them. Maybe not. Or maybe just very rare. I think I checked this one. Yeah, nothing. Alright, I need to keep my eyes out for a flesh as well. So far, I've only seen one. And it exploded into a mist of gore. Oh, he's looking at something and he has his gun out. What are you looking at? He might be a little bit twitchy. I guess I should be careful with how I approach. Hey dude, what's going on? Well, it's like you've got growths on your head. What is that? Huh. Anyway, what are you looking at? Follow the shaft. Oh shit. That's what he's looking at. Ooh, I see fleshes over there too. What the fuck is that noise? Oh, that must be the sound the fleshes make. Alright. Oh, they are so misunderstood, I don't want to kill them, but I need their eyes. I'm sorry, come back here. Shit, I heard dogs. They're circling me. Wait, I hear something coming close. What's coming close? Fuck. Can I get another eye? Two eyes. Double the eyes, double the money? Maybe? Okay, I think it's alone, so it might ignore me if I don't mess with it.
Back already?
Mm-hmm. There we go. Oh, he only took one eye. I guess I get to keep the other one. It'll be my lucky charm. My horribly mutated, wet eye that I keep in my pocket. Ugh. Alright, medkits, mineral water, bandages, and medkit. Okay. Survival stuff. Nothing too amazing. I'm sure I can't afford anything worth a damn. I can't even buy a Viper 5. Does he have ammo for the Viper 5? Does he have ammo for anything? Oh wait, it doesn't auto-highlight, does it? No, the ammo auto-highlight... Let's try that again. The ammo auto-highlights in your inventory, but not in the shop. Damn it, I have to like read and stuff to figure out what it uses. Okay. 9 times 19? Not sure how you're supposed to read it. I'm just gonna say 919. Is that it? Nope, that's 918. Wait, so I guess you don't have ammo for it? What does the ammo even look like? Looks like that. Nope, he doesn't have any ammo. Okay. It looks like ammo for the pistol is not too expensive. It's 140 for every 20 shots. Yeah, that's not bad. Of course, if you're using an automatic weapon like the Viper, you're going to go through it pretty fast. Hmm. Does have another pistol, but it's double the price of the Viper 5, so never mind. Yeah, I've just got to save my stuff.
Good hunting, Stalker.
My god, man, it's like your voice is inside my head. No, seriously, it like literally sounded like this voice was inside my head. Weird. I'm strangely okay with it, though. I like his voice. His grumpy old man voice. Always talking down to me. Okay, well, that's a pretty good place to end the episode, I think. So, when I come back, we will continue on to Save Fox, which, if this third contact is anything like the previous two, he's probably going to be dead. But I'll do my best. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.